when I first met you 3 years ago, I knew that you were an awesome group of students. You showed this faculty and staff that you were independent and critical thinkers that had a love for learning. And we always believed that you will become the productive members of our society. But seniors, most importantly, as I saw right away, you are still and have always been truly passionate in everything you have done. And regardless of whether you go to college or university or are deployed in the military, moving out of the city, the state, or country, or staying in the proud city of Deltona, always remember, once a wolf, always a wolf. You deserve this, and I will see you around campus. I now pronounce you 2018 Deltona.